One, two, three, go.
Wow.
So anyway, I've changed things over. I have a new webcam, and I changed the canvas, the whole area you put your game into in OBS. I changed it from 1080p to 1440p, which is what my screen is, so I can fit everything in. And then I tried to stream that or record that, which apparently doesn't work too well at the same time as each other, because it just crashed OBS instead, which was fun. I liked it. But now that we've tried that, maybe we should just not do that again? Maybe? Potentially? Maybe? No? Maybe? A little bit? You're back. Good job, Nikki Dark. I'm back also. So we'll see how this goes, eh? How does the webcam look? Wait, we can do this.
Oh!
Hi. Do you want to just play the game for a little bit? All right, yeah, let's do it. Let's play a game for a little bit. New game? Can we just start over? I mean, it's been a while. Catch up? No, maybe not. Load game. Load game. Thank you. Oh shit, 14 hours almost already. That's crazy. Hey Nat, what's up? Hey Nat, do you remember what I'm supposed to do? Where I'm supposed to go? Am I supposed to go into the elevator with the wrench, potentially? Maybe not so much. Let's see. Let's take stock. Who's here? Dark Pixel Hoodie. Hello. Susan. Hello. Lucifer. Hello. Julie. Smooly. Hello. How'd the BB-8 as a Sith with a tiny red lightsaber instead of a lighter drawing turn out? That was a mouthful. You have no idea. I counted on you? Yes. I counted on you, Nat. I was gonna say I counted at you. Just in close proximity too, not actually on you. Anyway, we have a Starship in a bottle, which is nice. I like it. We have a pocket watch, which is less nice, but I still like it. Because why be a dick about it? Oh shit, he's out in the bushes for some reason. And he has... Oh yeah, you know, we gotta do it. Yep. Yeah, you refresh that stream, Kelly. Do it.
Mr. Kozlarik really knows his itch creams.
Came back just in time for the anti-itch cream, which is always a good start to anything, I think. Literally, in life. You're not sorry? Shit. Fine. Nat. Kelly, kick her. No, don't. Anyway, what are we doing? We're finding 12... Oh, yeah, shit. The battery. We need... Okay, so we need to... Where's everybody? Oh yeah, she's looking out at her house blowing up. So the thing here is, right? We need to find a way to charge a battery. How do we charge a battery? I have literally looked up nothing. The anti-itch cream? Yeah.
Kelly, no. Be nice.
You made it to another live stream? Good job, Sororiha04. Hey, Sorori, do you know how to charge a battery? Can we shove it in the skeleton? Why am I so fast? Look at me go. Wait, you don't even have it. Yes, you do have the battery. Let's use the battery on the toes. Can I do that? No. On the Facetron.
There isn't enough power in that to charge the battery.
Shit. Where do we get power? How do we get power? I told you to. Shut up. I never did such a thing. Oh yeah, Willy. Do you have power? Give the battery to Willy. Can you do that? He fixes shit, right?
He doesn't want it.
Aw, Willy. Why are you so ungrateful, you bastard? These tantalizing donuts as well, just out of his reach. Anyway, go out here. Selly, you have arrived. Welcome. How do I charge a battery? You know? I'm gonna look like there, and then there, because that's where my old webcam was. Anyway. How do I charge a battery? Like, this feels like this is this has electronics in it. Can I just knock this? Let's make this red. Nope, doesn't work. Anyway. Kelly, no. Shut up. I mean, no. What do I do? Nickel news? No, maybe not so much. Maybe there's like a thing here.
Fading advertisement. Maybe this tells us how to-
I've read these same notes too many times already.
Yeah, but I haven't.
Is it lagging? Is it lagging for everybody?
Oh shit, it still says that I have dropped 0 frames though.
Is Twitch a bitch? Is it Twitch bitch time? It looks fine now. Come on, Twitch, what are you doing? I did nothing. It's better? Well, as long as it's better, that's better, I think, personally.
We'll try it. We'll let it go. If it breaks again, we'll just sue Twitch, I guess.
But anyway, you've never caught one of the live streams before?
That's crazy.
I mean, neither have I, because I'm always streaming. I never watch them, really. To be honest, it's a problem. I could probably learn from my mistakes. What is this?
Wow, that is a rare theremin song from Syken, a rad composer.
That's pretty rad, all right, if I'm honest. What am I doing? Oh yeah, the goop. Should we go get the goop? Maybe we'll put the goop in this and then like pour the goop on the battery and that just makes things have power suddenly? Who knows? We'll try it. Where's the goop at? Where's the goop at? Where's the goop at? Where's the goop at? Also, Kitsuyu and Dark Pixel Hoodie has followed. Thank you. Goop. It's right here, right? It's like around the corner. Just out back. It's Outback Goop. Try our new Outback Goop. No, it's here? Yeah. Look, it's Goop. Let's use the trophy on the Goop.
It's now filled to the brim with radioactive waste.
And you have cancer. Probably. But anyway. Hey, Lima. What's up? Let's drink it. Drink. No. Let's pour it on the hamster.
I don't want to contaminate that.
Why not? It'd be a fun adventure. Let's pour it on the
I
dust.
I don't want to contaminate that.
Radioactive dust, man. Woman. Girl. That's a superhero I want to meet. Pour it on the battery.
I don't want to contaminate that.
What do you want to contaminate, then? You want to contaminate the book? Oh. You want to tape the bear?
It will only work in the non-existent Betamax player.
Yeah, that's true. Do you want to contaminate the poops?
I don't want to contaminate that.
Just look at it,
It's my math trophy, filled with radioactive waste. Luckily, it's made out of solid pewter.
Solid pewter. And the logo is titanium. Remember that. What is pewter? That's a city in Pokemon. It's where Brock lives. Why do you have a trophy made out of a city where Brock lives? That don't make no sense, Dolores. Well, that was fun. Anyway, we have a cup full of... Is that a speck of dust on the bear repellent? No, it's just the cap of it. Fine. Lazy Demon 66. That is lazy. Lazy Demon... It would be Demon 666, but I guess Lazy Demon would be 66 because too lazy to put the last... It makes sense. Good job. I like how I logic that one out. What do we have a wrench for? Do you want to just push the... You know what? Let's push the button. Let's start the game. Let's start the night off with a good all-around destruction.
Okay, I'm pushing it.
And a celebratory sip of coffee. Oh no, I'm so distraught. I can't believe that happened. Anyway. What do we do? What is this? Oh, factory key. Why do you have that? I forget.
Detective
No, shut up, please. Break into the pillow factory. Oh yeah. Steal the oh yeah. Collect the oh yeah. I can call you Kitsu? Fine. Rip Doug. Yep. Doug is like the true hero of this game. He's like immortal by now. He's learned to deal with it, right? It's like taking a what is it? The antihistamines and like vaccines and stuff. Like you get a small dose of it and then you learn to like deal with it and you can handle it. So like he gets like a small dose of death every now and then and then he's just fine with it. He can just take it from then on. Anyway, visit Chuck's, oh yeah. Spellbook, penthouse, afterlife. How the hell am I supposed to do all these things?
Uh-huh.
Did that help? Blow him.
Nope. Clown.
What are you supposed to do? Still those things. Oh yeah, we need to try to remove the makeup again. Where do we do that? Ba-doot-doot. Timrar Gaming. Let's follow. Thank you. Is that how you're supposed to say it? Tim. I mean, it could be Timrar. But I'd like saying it Timrar. Because it's fun. What do we do with a snake in a box as well? Do we want to just walk around as him for a little bit? Let's go back to the circus. Home sweet home, eh? And put the snake by the rats and get our cheese back. Maybe? Boo! I don't get the things that just happen in the inventory. Weird to me. Just saying. My final commentary. Goodbye. Also, there's a hole here. And also... Stupa's bother. Raveling circus. Yeah, you hide. Hide in shame. Can we talk to him some more?
Welcome to the Edmund Hotel. Most beautiful hotel aboo in the Tri-Thimbleweed Park County area. How may I be aboo of service?
Help me. Can we all agree on calling the snake Noodle?
Sure.
Like in the game, the... What's it called? The snake pass. That's it. It's a good game. I bought it. I played it. Fun. I'd like some more tickets. Maybe not so much. Well, sure.
I'd like some more tickets for ThimbleCon.
I'm sorry. We only have ThimbleCon tickets for Case Gumaboo contest winners. How else may I be a boo of service?
I don't know why I asked about that. Bye.
I'm gonna check out your, interesting lobby.
Goodbye. Have a nice evening, Abu.
Thanks, Abu. Areno. Why am I streaming on Twitch and not Beam? Because Beam was kind of boring. I mean, it was fun for a while, but it had its problems.
By the power of Grayskull, I greet thee.
Problems, and also, no, I don't care.
I'm off to check out.
And also, more people just know about Twitch and have like accounts on Twitch.
The doors are closed.
I don't want people to have to make accounts just to like type in chat. And as much as I liked the interface of Beam, I liked how it was dark and clean and just really nice design-wise. But most people don't have accounts, so most people can't actually chat, which is kind of boring because that's the whole point of a stream. You can read and talk. Check out the mirror in Ransom's home? As Ransom? Oh, back at his trailer, you mean? This doesn't work. Yes, she's still pissed off about it. Just go away!
That's weird. I swear I pushed the penthouse button. It must be broken.
It must be broken, yeah, probably. Where am I going? Penthouse? Floor 11? Yeah, okay, fine. You sit and wait. You just stay there. Stay at floor 11. Be there. Circus. Oh, I'm here. Okay, home. Can we just jump on this again? I want to jump on this again. Just a little bit. Oh, yeah, no.
I've had enough acrobatics for the next 10 years.
Fine. I thought he was going to complain about a spotter. Oh, yeah. The clown underpants. That's right. Look at Mirar.
What a still doesn't work.
What are you? Oh, that was it? No, the balloon. Oh.
Well, at least I tried.
That was it. Great, fantastic. Now go charge your freaking batteries. What do we do with that? refrigerator? No. Hole? No. Where do we charge? I feel like the best place to charge a battery would be in the office, right? The lab. Hey, Doug. Been blown up lately? No? Okay, good. Anyway. Ever thought of making animated games? I don't know what that means. All games are animated, right? Well, most games. This game's animated. Oh yeah, shit, we still need the fingerprint reader Tron 3000 trademark. How do we get a fingerprint for the fingerprint reader Tron 3000 trademark? Desk. Open. Open your...
Funny desk. No drawers at all.
Open your mouth. That's a quote. You've purposely trained him wrong. As a joke. Open, robot.
I can't open that.
Push, robot.
I can't push that.
Pull, robot.
I can't pull that.
Use, robot.
That doesn't seem to work.
Charge battery in robot.
It doesn't work with that.
Fine. Put helmet on. Use helmet. Pick up helmet.
Too bad Uncle Chuck never finished working on him.
That is too bad, when you think about it. Why is this...
I don't have a reason to use
clickable.
Uncle Chuck's oscilloscope.
Doug has been digging his own grave. That's true, because I just blow up things randomly for no reason. It's fun, though. Like, just an adventure. Fun for the whole family. Can I go back? Can I... Am I done in this place? I feel like there's... There are too many characters and too many places that those characters do different things in. Because, like, you can go someplace and exhaust all the possibilities, and then it's like, no, you have to go there with this specific character, and then he talks about different things with different people. It's like, oh, shit. Doug, what are you doing up there? Digging? Probably. The Unslim Shady has followed. And also, Caramel Sundae. Oh, that sounds awesome. I want one of those. Please. Oh, yeah, shit, we still need to figure out the whole wood situation. Can we do that, you think? Maybe? Bus station. Let's go to Quickie Pal. Maybe... Do you think Leonard has a charger? A battery charger? Maybe? Dolores isn't trying hard enough. True. She like, gives up on everything before even trying.
Welcome
I think that's...
to Quickie Pal. Can I help you find anything?
Dude. Bro. Could you help me, like, charge a battery? Do you want to drink? Do you want to share a cup of radioactive waste, dude? Okay, let's give the battery to Leonard.
He doesn't want it.
Oh, sorry, Leonard. What were you saying? Okay, well, yeah, that was fun times. Camera?
Hi there.
Hello.
Wanna buy a fine leather jacket?
No, please, please, no. Please, let's look at the camera.
Hi there.
Hi. Leonard, can I use your Betamax?
Hi, Dolores.
Hi. The rat. Did the rat move? Did he move? I could have sworn the rat was here. No? I mean, it is alive. And it has that, like, Knight Rider thing going on in the mouth for some reason. Anyway, town looks pretty dead.
The town looks pretty dead now. I haven't
Leonard.
Been home in
yeah,
a
right?
while, and it
He's
seems like half the store is packed up and left.
Yeah, there's a pretty gnarly ghost town
gnarly.
Out there. But the diner is still open if you want to pay to lose your lunch.
Yeah, dude.
And the arcade is still going strong.
Nah, dude, they're all out. Oh, yeah, shit, I want to go in there so bad.
I think I've beaten all the games in the
looks
arcade.
It's so tantalizing.
Oh, yeah. I think you still have the high score on most of the machines.
It's
Are
funny.
You name for the rat?
I don't get to play as many games now that I make them for a living.
You
rat
work for Mucus Phlegm, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Bodacious.
Totally bodacious, man.
See anyway. You, Leonard.
Come back soon, Dolores.
All right, yeah, for sure, totally. I want to be as happy as he is always. That's the thing I'm like so envious about with, what is it called? Like in the Bill and Ted, and also, Dude, Where's My Car, dudes. Because they're so dumb, so they don't know that they're supposed to be unhappy. And that just seems like an awesome deal to me. Where am I going? I don't know. How do I charge a battery? What do we do with this?
It's a small wooden figure with mat carved into the base.
Oh, it does say mat. Shit. Did you do this, Matt? Okay, maybe we need to find another one made by Ryan. And we'll put them together, and what do you get? A bippity bobbity boop. Hey, dude.
No, wait please, please. Until he's off the phone. I should wait until he's off the phone.
These obscene phone calls are getting annoying.
Please, quickly.
How can I help, Miss Edmund?
I don't know. Can you charge my goodbye?
Goodbye, Mr. El Palo.
Come back soon, Miss Edmund.
Never again. Why would I? You do nothing. Time hasn't moved. Why do I charge a battery? I feel like the arcade would be a good place to charge a battery. Maybe. But also, no one is allowed to get in for some reason. YouTube. YouTube? YouTube. YouTube? 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 DJ Robin, back at it again. Yep. Ricky Lee.
Hi, Dolores. Oh, let's go over to the counter where we can talk. Welcome to Ricky's YouTube. How can I help you?
Thanks. Bye.
I have to go now. See you
soon. Talk to Clara? What does she do? Clara just complains. I don't want to talk to her. And he's also like... boring. Zap the elevator. Hey, man. Hey, psst. Psst. I just went through you, man. Psst. Hey, psst. How do you like this? You gonna sneeze? You feel like someone... steps
in
an
elevator.
Yeah, it's an elevator.
A company? Thank goodness you're back.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm so much fun. Don't you get bored?
Don't you get bored being stuck here for all eternity?
The first 50 years are hard, but then you get used to it. New guests show up, and it's fun to figure out what scares them.
I wonder if that would be the case.
This new invention you have called TV.
TV?
I love the guests watching hospital hijinks. That show is so funny.
No, dude, it's all about banana, banana, banana. Come on. What's your favorite show again? Banana, banana, banana. Oh, so I put the TV on the hospital hijinks? Well, bye.
Bye and good luck, Clara.
What does that do? Penthouse. For some reason. I wonder if that's the case, because I've always figured that I'd want to be like an immortal, omnipotent being that don't need like any form of sustenance. You just float around in space and just look at things. I wonder how long it takes for your like sense of what just happened. My cursor disappeared. It's a freaking ghostly speck of dust. For your sense of time to just go away. What can I do here? There's no TV here. Hello? What is... what? What? The TV... no. There's no... hello. Where is the broken TV at? Floor 10? I don't remember. It's on floor 10, right? Yeah, where they hadn't installed the surveillance. It's on floor 10. This one. But I did this. I put this on.
This channel is just static.
Yeah,
I should find another.
What is that on the TV? Nothing interesting. Back to duty.
No. No, 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 please. It's the hospital. Oh, it's my cat is a bitch.
It's now showing banana.
No, it's banana, banana.
It's now showing skiing for cash.
No, that's wrong.
It's now showing the rich and the soapy.
That sounds fun.
It's now showing hospital hijinks.
Yes. Clara?
It's an elevator.
It is an elevator. What about now?
What is that on the TV?
Oh, I had to open the doors.
My favorite. Hospital hijinks. Elevator duty can wait. Well, at least for a little now.
Yeah, because that's like three frames of animation. You don't want to miss out. Now what do? I can go up there as anyone. Who do I want to go up there as? Who has the book? Who has a book? You don't have a book. You have a wrench, though. And you're close, so let's just go with you. No, you know what? I'm kidding. Who has the book? She has the book. He has the book? She has the book. Let's go with her. Book. Hold up. I can get the speck of dust. That's the most important thing, I feel. I really hope that the specks of dust have either a major part to play for no reason or no part to play at all. Like, once you've gathered them all, it's literally nothing happens. That would be fun. No, no, you idiot. Go in there. Hello. I've reset the stream. Or OBS, rather. Oh shit, the dust. No! The dust! Anyway, I just stepped out of the elevator and I'm here. And the ghost left, I think? No, he's just standing. All right. Anyway, what do we do here? Can I go in here? Oh shit, what? This is weird. Boop boop. Boop boop. Quality is better? That's weird. Because I brought the quality down. But if it's better, that's good. Anyway. Don't you have 11 left? Well, Kelly, be an optimistic man, person, lady. Hey, here's another one. Look. Boom. 10. 10 down. Or 10 left, I guess. How many is there in the game total? How many did we get? It's like 100 dusts or something. Anyway, do we want to... Freaking candles. We need the clown to be here to do his freaking toy thing. Anyway. No comment on any of this? Really? Podium.
It looks like a book can be placed here.
Yeah, potentially, right? Maybe it could. Let's use the book in the darkness. And in the darkness bind them? That good? Hello? Oh shit, we need the flower. We need all of the stuff. Dust. Yeah. Anyway, let's go with her. And let's push a button. So she has the flower. Okay, everyone has like a slightly separate piece of the puzzle. So let's just bring everyone up to the penthouse and see how that works. It's not creepy at all. It's true. Hi. Imagine meeting you here for literally no reason, maybe, to us. Potentially. And he has the lighter. Let's go with him as well. We have to bring everyone. Hello.
The doors are closed.
They sure are, man. Oh, it's all the way up. And we go. It could just freaking... Can I skip this, maybe? Wait. No. That would have been hilarious if I could skip this all this time. At least we get some sweet elevator music on the way up. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. What if we gotta sacrifice all the specks of dust? Shit, but I need to find more specks of dust inside the actual...
It won't close!
It's stuck open? The ghost! He can go in now. What does that do?
It's the official Ransom the Clown candy barfer.
That's true.
It's supposed to dispense one piece of candy each time you use it, but it emits deadly sparks instead.
Oh yeah, he shouts the last part. I love it. It's deadly sparks instead. Also.
Stop! Stop! Birds!
Also, Snowden Enchi, Walutsu. And Lunamichi is followed. Nice. Anyway. How do we... Oh, look, it's all blue.
I think it needs to be glowing to be able to work. It needs something from the dead.
And light?
It's the official Ransom the Clown candy barfer. It's supposed to dispense one piece of candy each time you use it.
I figured that was a sure thing. Because there's like 1,000 candles around. Light them. Okay, fine. Screw it then. You go put a flower in there. I guess. We do need a flower, right? Use a flower on the Book of the Dead?
The book is glowing.
The book is glowing. That's amazing. Okay, Franklin. Shit, she's still watching. No, I'm not doing anything. Shh. What?
My darling.
Nails. Nails. Nails? Let's follow. Thank you. anyway, let's go back up. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Is this good? Am I... Hello, Dolores. All right, excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me. Oh, this is awkward. No, I'll go back in the room. And do I read from this? What does he do?
Mumbo jumbo. Mumbonius jumbonius. Let me visit my dead relatives.
Whoa! Okay, peace out. Whoa. Okay, peace in.
Looks like Chuck got a tomb to fit his ego.
Wait, but now they have no clue why that just happened.
It won't close. It appears to be stuck.
Yeah, that's weird. Can I go through?
I don't know what words to say to cast the spell.
I don't know either. Anyway, fine. I guess we're here? That's weird. Go inside. Whoa, look at this. The lever.
It's a big electrical knife switch, straight out of Frankenstein.
You have to pee? I have to pee too. Does Dolores still have a hot sauce? I don't know actually. Does she? No, she don't. Where's the hot sauce at? Did you just toss it? That's wasteful, Dolores. Come on. Peck of dust. Anyway, zap the this. Boo. Whoa! I wasn't done! Oi. Hey. No fair. Oh. Yo. Freaking Doug.
Now, all three of Chuck Edmund's stipulations are fulfilled as we stand next to his remains.
Uh-huh, speck of dust, though.
I will now read his will.
Doug, no,
Charles
not
Edmund,
now.
Being of sound mind and body, do hereby declare this, my last will and testament, blah, 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 legalese here. Ah, yes. It is my will that the entire estate of all property and money be passed to...
Yes? Yes?
Madam, quiet, please.
Doug.
To the Amalgamated Holdings Corporation.
What?
And that all of Thimbleweed County be plowed under and a giant server farm be built in its place.
Whoa. You've gotta be kidding.
What about Doug?
Oh, my.
Ooh! Doug likes farms.
He's just happy. He's just a happy
dude.
The
destruction of Thimbleweed County will begin 2 days after verifying this will and testament. Oh, and
shit.
This last part in tiny print. Dolores gets a Pillowtron 3000 t-shirt. This is as much as he'll ever get from Pillowtronics. Lenore gets nothing. Franklin gets nothing. Doug gets my ceremonial zinc-plated shovel.
Oh, yippee!
Doug.
Oh, good day. I'd better pack now. Here's your zinc-plated shovel, Doug. And your t-shirt, Dolores. Enjoy.
Wait, does it say... I was the heir to a multi-billion dollar corporation
here,
and all
Chucky.
I got was this dank t-shirt. Yeah, you go. Take Ali G with you. That was a short part. Alright. Fine. A lot's been accomplished. I feel productive.
Something is very wrong here.
Yeah, there's an unpicked up speck
of dust. I need to get into the factory
dust.
And see if I can figure out what happened to Uncle Chuck.
You should start on the stream. Part 6. Already. Shortest part ever. Pretty much. Speck of dust? No. I want to be Dolores. Dolores? Yes. She should pick it up. Can I, like, switch this?
It's a big electrical night. The switch is stuck.
Aww.
It seems to have been recently welded into place.
Whoa, did you weld it? That's a bit crazy.
It's Uncle Chuck's sarcophagus. Hope he's resting well.
Let's check, shall we? Let's open it.
It's much too heavy to open. And I don't think I'd want to anyway.
Well, it sucks to be you then, because I'm in charge. Let's zap it.
Dolores didn't want to run your stupid factory.
Yeah, there you go. Take this. Let's blow it.
Dolores didn't want to run your stupid factory.
Flash it?
I had good ideas if you would have given me a chance.
Yeah, well, anyway. Bye, Dad. Look so sad. Yeah. Well, that's fun. What do we do? What did I get?
It's a Pillowtronics t-shirt with a tube on it. The only thing I got from Uncle Chuck. I feel like this was his final insult.
Maybe it's important though. Maybe we can use it with a strange tool. Or not. Let's use it on the battery.
It's an old discharge battery.
Let's use the battery on the shirt.
It doesn't work with
Let's
that.
Put on the shirt.
I'm not wearing it.
Let's talk to the... Pull the shirt.
I can't pull that.
On. Fine. Wait, isn't he done now? Oh. Escape to the afterlife. How the hell do you do that?
I see the cemetery.
Yeah, I see the cemetery out there. The elevator isn't on this floor. Cover the shirt in radioactive? Maybe. Portal? Afterlife? Can I just do
mumbo
this?
Jumbo, mumbonius, etc., etc.
Oh, it just takes me here. I die again? Or I die twice? Can I just go? Do I have to walk to the afterlife?
Some weird. Some weird power is keeping me close to the portal to the hotel. I can't get over there.
Fine. I can't get over there. The elevator isn't on this floor. Can I moan and wail and talk to the
Dolores didn't want to run your stupid factory.
Fine. Go back to the portal and chill out in the pentagram. Despair.
Mom always said I wouldn't amount to much.
Can I talk to the? Oh, forgotten about the clown being there. Hi.
Hey, new ghost. I told you not to bug me.
Yeah, that's true. But anyway, hypothetically... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah! I need the crystal to talk to Dolores. Zapping for the battery? No. Can't do that.
Can I please have the crystal so I can speak to Dolores one last time?
Not a chance, new ghost.
I think that's what I gotta do.
The crystal behind me has untold powers.
To get to the afterlife?
No one will ever get it.
That's like his like unresolved issue.
Sorry for bothering you.
Unresolved daddy issue? What are you... Ransom? Give me that shifty eye. Did you just put on some cream without me doing it? Let's see if he wants to do it again. Oh, hell yeah. Could always use some more cream.
Tastes great on ice cream, too.
That's nasty. Can I, like... What if I go here with her? Can I do... Are you not weirded out by people being here? No? Don't you want to leave and check in on the lady who is supposed to...
No? Great view. I can see everything from here.
I can see everything from here, but I won't see that. Because he's in the way now.
Great view. I can see everything from here.
Yay. Well, that's true. Anyway, what do I do? This is welded. I can't... I have a battery, which is good. But also, bank
open
flyer?
An account today and get a free toaster.
Oh yeah, but they're all out of toasters. Demons unite. Ow. What's an idea? What? Use the goopy goop on the puddle in the forest? Can you really? What does that do? And why? I mean, you could try it. Just pour it in there for no reason. Just make a radioactive puddle, and then we'll trap all the people. Wait, we have to do it before someone shows up. Use this on this. No! Don't wait.
Contaminate the water while someone's watching.
Oh. How about now?
Better not contaminate the water while someone's watching.
But no one is watching. Oh.
It's a puddle full of muddy radioactive
water.
Oh,
and I can follow the footsteps. Because radioactive waste doesn't hurt anyone. It just makes things glow and fun. Do I have a bear repellent? Okay, phew. So, hello? Someone? Anyone? No? Anyone want to show up? Anyone? Hello? Pizza? Doug? Nope. Kelly. Fran? What are you doing? I am being watched. I mean, I could do this. Does it work now? No one's showing up. Maybe they're pee shy. Weird, because they don't have to pee here. They just have to walk? Anybody? Footsteps have been done! How? I was away for a second. Not even. Anyway. Here we go. Up here. Up here. I wonder if you can fluke this, if you do it like enough times. Where am I? Where? Okay, where? Yes. Like if you... Pizza. I wonder if you actually can fluke it, if you just go and try it just many times. Here's an electrical fence here, and we're not allowed to play on or around. Let's read this. So, don't touch the electric fence. That's a good thing that said that, so I know. What's the code again? 71, 76, 62.
It's a security keypad.
It is. 71, 76, 62, was it? Oh. Rare jacket? Becca Dust? Was there really? Where? Oh, there, right there. I was standing on it. Boop. What? No! You can't do that! Now the pixels are crooked! That's not... Yeah, go back. Go back. More. You can't have diagonal pixels. That's not how pixels... That's not how we work. Stop. Weird. No, almost.
It's a pizza van.
It is, yeah. Let's use it. Oh. Hello?
It's dark in here. I don't see anyone inside.
I wanted her to close it and just be in there. Fine. Do we want to make it red? What is this and why? Where's the people? Hello? Is this it? Can I not? Where's the pizza at? Spooky forest trail. No. Can we like talk to it? Look at the
It's map. A sliding van door.
It is. Talk to it? Talk to it?
It's a sliding van door.
It still is. Open it. It's really shady. Yeah. Anyway. Space dust? Oh shit. Maybe that's what they're looking for with the big antenna. Space dust? Let's look at the inside.
It's dark in here. I don't see anyone inside.
Okay. I mean, it's not that big of a space, really. Can we drink the poopsie? Use the poopsie on the
I don't want to waste it on that.
It'll make it less rusty. They'll appreciate it. How many dusts do we have? Oh, we don't know. Well, that was fun. I'm glad
I'm not wearing it.
I'm glad I went all the way here. That's not that. It's true, though. Pixels can't do that. Pixels can't be crooked. Look. I'm trying. It doesn't work. Touch it.
Ouch!
Anyone? I mean, it says we're not allowed to do that. No one wants to arrest me?
It's a locked, bolted, and electrified gate.
Is it though? Is it really a locked gate fence? Well, this was fun. Fine, I guess. Oh yeah. Anyway, do we want to go there with Ransom? Oh, it's a secret bunker. Okay. How do I get to that? Wait, hello? Dolores. Whoa, what's happening here? Oh, she is there. How? Where is it? What? Do you go through the van? But how? Why can I not do anything in here? Weird.
It's dark in here.
Yeah, it is.
I don't see anyone inside.
Kind of weird how that happens sometimes. Okay, fine. Let's go there with him. Oh, look, he just knows. Amazing. Can he go in there and use this to make fire?
It's dark in here. I don't see anyone inside.
You neither, eh?
Stop! Stop! Burns!
Anyway. That was interesting. Do we have any... No. Do we have anyone with a light source? He does have this.
It's a very strange looking tool. I'm sure it has a very important use near the end of the game.
Probably.
I need to get into the factory to find evidence to clear my father's name.
Yeah, you do, eh? But we also need to charge the battery. And how do we charge a battery with a dark van?
It doesn't work with that.
It doesn't really work with that.
Hook it doesn't work with that. It's a pizza van.
It is, yeah. It's already open. Open the hood of it. Hook it up to the hood. Battery on the fence? I think so. Maybe. On the fence. I'm on the fence about it. Battery on the fence?
Yo!
No, you can't do that! Oh, she has a Pac-Man in her bag. That's cute. I mean, it works, but I feel like I also should be dead. I want to do this with him. Go touch the fence. Touch it. Touch it.
Cacao?
Cacao. Cacao. Fine. I mean, I guess we have a thing. We could. Oh, shit. I need to bring everyone over. No, I don't. I don't really, do I? Because I have plenty of time to just walk around and do shit. Okay, fine. Dolores, you go to the factory. No. Where is it? The factory. Hurry up. We don't have all day. I mean, I guess we do. Are these still just on? I guess so. Oh, also, Dr. Shadow 100 is followed. The first 99 one of them? Not so much. Archway. It is becoming more daytime, isn't it? I feel like it. Yes, it is. Definitely. Definitely more daytime. Definitely. Definitely more daytime. Definitely. Okay. Battery. Use the battery. Use the lever. Fantastic and magic. Oh, shit. And I gotta do this with him. Okay, you run. You have a bit of a trek. Bring some trail mix, and there you go. So what is this at? Can I just check this? 1040. Okay, so 1050 for the fourth one. Nice. 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 Chica chica. What is this game? I don't know. Call of Duty 4. Hello. Where am I? Oh, yeah. I'm doing this. 1050. What's up? Thanks for the help. Oh, shit. I gotta do this and this and this. 1050? 45? Oh, shit. That's the wrong button. It's a dust collecting game. That's what it is. A Thimbleweed pork. It's the weed game. 7. This is like setting your alarm for the morning. It's like, oh, come on, just go. And then something about like a Terminator killing everybody? Oh, maybe? Just go. Who's the most expendable one? Just send the clown in? Yeah, no. There's no security robots. It's fine. Maybe we should just read that thing, actually, before we actually just go in all willy-nilly. Who has it? Ah. Factory, blah, blah, blah. Make it rounds 5 minutes. Okay. When the correct time is entered, AI is engaged. It's important to never enter the factory unless it has been disengaged. Okay. Failing to check in at the proper times could result in a factory lockdown. If a factory lockdown occurs, the master will need to security 2493. Forget I. You know what? We save the game and then screw it. Let's just go in. Save game. Go in. No, not there, you idiot. Fine. What's? Hello? Where is it? Oh, it's on the other side. God damn it. Things.
The doors are locked, and there's no place for a key.
Maybe how about the big red button?
Nothing happens.
Maybe how about the big red thing? Use the door. What is this?
I can't reach that. It's a door Tron 3000, but it's missing its tube.
Oh no, we need a skinny tube, and we need need to pull that from place? Where did I put a skinny tube? The movie Tron. Okay, let's see if I can steal that back from the. Okay, no. Map? No. No. That's not it. That's not it at all. See if I can steal it back from the movie Tron. Anyway. Hi, little bubbles. Is that it? Can I just use it? Yoink. Okay, back to the factory. Here we go. Good job. That's like a long trek every time. I wonder if you can skip that. Probably not. Anyway, come on. We're gonna do this. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna use the tube in the thing.
I can see from here. This is the wrong size tube.
Well, what is it then?
It's a tube socket for Uncle Chuck's secret PF-001 Tron tube. Wait, I've seen a picture of one of these somewhere.
What are you chuckling for? Don't chuckle. You want to get in there too? Chuckles. Frickin' chuckle ass. Chuckles. PF, what? You've seen a drawing of it? It's in the safe. It's in the safe. How the hell do we get in the safe? We need a fingerprint. Where do we get a fingerprint? I don't even know where to begin with that one. On the paperweight. Let's make it red.
I don't want to do that. It would make it look red.
I think she's way too opposed to making things red. Just for her own good. Generally. Okay. And the crystal, which he... I cannot get because he does things. He does... has a bottle. And Clown is here with the anti... Let's just put some
Not
cream.
Yet. If I use it too soon, my might fall off.
Your belly button might fall off? That doesn't make any sense. Let's read this again then. No! I don't wanna. Oh no, I don't wanna read this. Wait. This isn't... What's she talking about? Does he mention that... Where would she see a drawing of that? There's no drawings in this. No. No. Let's go back to the place. The office? Yes. Hey, dog. What's happening? I feel like this has to be what's in the safe, right? Because that's the only thing that he would. It's a secret. It's a secret tube. It's in here.
It's a fingerprint reader to open the safe. It's a fingerprint reader to open the safe.
Use it.
It only works. I knew it wouldn't work for me.
Oh, then why did you try it, idiot? Can I, like, maybe I can fingerprint dust the shirt?
It's a Pillowtronics t-shirt. The only thing I got from Uncle Chuck.
Okay, let's bring her over and see what the hell she can finger dust. Finger dust? Sounds wrong for some reason. Go to his grave and cut off his thumb. That, I feel like that would be a viable solution, to be honest. Just get his whole hand. Anyway.
Better ring the doorbell.
No, why? Why would you?
All right, Lair. You canna come in. Been remodeling with me shiny zinc shovel. Lots of holes around.
No.
I have no idea what you just
but
said.
But I'm a friend of...
Okay, then. I'll be back.
But I'm a friend of Dolores's. Oh, no. Oh, no. Dolores. Good Lord, just walk outside. Can I just use the map and just go there? Oh, thank you. Don't have to go through all the doors. Hi. Yeah, I know you're not allowed to come into the house for whatever reason. But anyway. Okay, I'm gonna give you a bunch of crap and we'll just try to dust all of it. Give this to her.
Whatever.
Yeah, I know.
It's
give
a
this
Pillowtronics t-shirt.
Give
the
it.
Only thing I got from
give it to her.
This is part of my inheritance. I'm not giving it to anyone.
Fine. You dust the book.
I don't want to waste the powder on
Yeah,
that.
Because that would be a total waste because we totally don't at all need a fingerprint. Okay, fine. Give it back.
Thanks a lot.
There's there. Factory? Get squished! Aw. What is this? Oh, yeah. Well, that did nothing. Can we just tell Doug to let them in? I feel like why not? What do we have? Can I dust the key? Use it on the
I don't
key.
Want to waste the powder on that.
Use it on the strange...
I don't want to waste the powder on that.
Use it on the phone.
I don't want to waste the powder on that.
Use it on the button.
I don't want to waste the powder on
use
that.
Use it on the card.
I don't want to waste
use
the powder.
Use it on
I
this.
I don't want to waste the
use
powder.
It on
I don't want to waste
use
the powder.
It on
I don't want to waste
use
the powder
on her.
On that. I don't want to waste the powder on that.
Okay, fine. She doesn't want to waste the powder on it. That's the main issue. Give the kit. No, I'm not allowed. I'm not allowed to give the kit to her, and I'm not allowed to give the shirt to her, because she goes like, no, that's special detective equipment.
We need this for agent business.
Yeah, special secret agent business. Can't just be giving that to anybody, because special and secret agent business. So, yeah. That's special secret. No comment at all on this. That's weird. Pizza. Pizza?
It's a pizza van.
It is. You're very astute. What does the pizza flyer actually say? Does it have any more clues? Thimbleweed Pizza Radio. Cheese best pizza in town. Only pizza in town. All you can eat. Mushroom. Movie? Drop by our secret meeting? Why is it spelled secret?
Is that like a clue? Sec. Rit. Secret. Deck. Rit. Seek. Rit. Fence. Chi. Do I need the chi? Powder wasting simulator?
Yeah.
I mean, even if I get... Okay, what do everybody have? This one have a print.
It's my father's old pocket watch. Good as new.
Do we want to finger that? Maybe not so much. Do you have anything at all that could potentially have a fingerprint on? Because well, the thing is, we need the fingerprint. And if we find a thing that you can test, then we're good to go. Because I assume we can just get more tape at the post office and then just shove that wherever we need it, like onto the actual plate. But we need to get an actual fingerprint first. The office key? Maybe? Let's give this. Where did we find that?
Sure, I'll carry your crap.
Let's just give all of this
sure,
crap to
I'll
her.
I'll carry your crap.
What is this? Give a tube. Give the tube to her.
Like I don't have enough to carry already.
Yeah, no, that's true. Let's give the
like
tape.
Like I don't have enough to carry already.
Yeah, no, that's true. Let's give the poopsie to her.
I'd better hold on to this.
Why? Why? What gives you that idea? What decides in your mind? Considering you don't know what all of this is for, why would you give her some things and not other things? That's the thing that don't make sense.
I don't want to waste the powder on that.
Yeah, better not.
I don't want to waste the powder on that.
Yeah, better not.
I don't want to waste the powder on that.
Yeah, no, that's a good idea. Oh? What?
I don't want to waste the powder on that.
Yeah, she doesn't want to waste the powder on it. That's a good idea, though. Yeah, no, better not waste the powder. That would be a shame.
Thank you.
Oh, she's so much more happier.
Thanks.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Oh, it's okay. No, don't worry about
Thanks
it.
Thanks a lot.
Aw, nice. Anyway, let's stand here in shame. And then the... No, you can be there. What is he doing? Chilling. Get it, because you can... It's a little bit. She needs to hold on to it in case she needs to bring peace to Thimbleweed Park. That's a good idea. That's the solution. As long as you have a poopsie TM, any problem can be solved. Maybe that's like for the main boss. Okay, let's go back in here. Hello? Doug, what's up? Is anyone in here? Did they... No, not in here. Go. In here? How? We've been here before. Many a time. Show the shirt to Ricky? Why? What does that do? Maybe? Sit in the chair. Sit in the chair where your dead dad sat. Maybe? Oh, okay. Go upstairs.
I'm at the staircase. Should I use it?
No, please, don't. I want to slide down the rail on that. That looks like fun. Until you get to the end nubbin. Aragon Bear has followed. Thank you. And also Plutonium Gamer. Nice. Thanks. Anything changed up here? No. Cran is still here. Ginny and her new husband after Harry dies. Still here. This man. No. No changed. Okay, fine. Slide down. Boring. You did it. Well, I know what tube I need, though. That's the thing. Even if the shirt has a picture of the tube, I don't see the...
It's a Pillowtronics t-shirt. The only thing I got from Uncle Chuck. There's a schematic of his secret PF-001
tube on the front.
Just like the...
weird. Why would he put a schematic?
I can't reach that.
No, that's true. Why would he put a schematic of the tube on the shirt if it's a secret? You know, I'm beginning to think that maybe Chuck wasn't the smartest idea I'm having at the moment. Currently, go in. Hey, Ricky, can I use this? No, can I give this? No, can I?
I'm not wearing it.
Give this to her.
Hi, Dolores.
Hi.
Oh, let's go over to the counter where we can talk.
What's with the left?
Ricky.
Side
take
of
a look at my t-shirt. Can you make the tube in the schematic? Interesting. Chuck's design is brilliant. Yes, I can make this.
It's called YouTube now? Yeah, I know, right? It's best. Did I do that? I did. If you suggest... She's making it the same way she made the pie.
Here's the PF001 tube. Exactly how Chuck designed it.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Oh, it's the exact same thing. It's just mirrored. Couldn't I just take this one and flip it around? That's dumb. Anyway, fine. Hopefully I don't need the actual tube puller to, or put... It is a tube puller, not a putter. I should be good. Because for some reason it only works with these tubes. Okay, fine. Anyway, back to the factory we go. Yeah. Yeah, if you ask her about it and then you leave a suggestion for the name, when you come back a bit later, it'll be called that suggestion. It's fun. This way. No. This way. Hey, Reyes. Good job standing around. You did it. Oh, shit.
It fits perfectly.
How did you use the tube puller to put a tube? Loris, I'm on to you. All right, let's be him again. Also, let's freaking save the game. Because I think I'm still of the belief that a Arnold Schwarzenegger is just going to show up, come out of there and just... No, let's use the button.
The doors moved a little bit, but stopped. They must be stuck. I think they're unlocked.
Open them.
It opened a little more.
Okay, please stop. Whoops. Maybe we need to use anti-itch cream. That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking that anti-itch cream is also very slippery. Let's put that on. I'd be carsick from that. Anyway. Switch it to Wumbo. I wish you could just type in anything. I suspect that that's not an option because they don't want it to say, like, you know, fuck boys on the windows, essentially. Let's use the cream. No! No! On the door. Now they're just watching you do that.
Mr. Kozlarik really knows his itch creams.
That's just weird, man. Okay, you open the door, maybe. Maybe you're stronger.
It moved!
Good job. And you help? What is that?
It opened a little more.
How many can help? Oh. No. You guys just wait. I'll be right there. So anyway. I'm really hustling over here. I'm really hustling, bustling. Look at me go. Both my feet never touch, never leave the ground. I can speedwalk. Hey guys. Don't worry about it. What's she doing with her teeth?
Someone can squeeze through now.
Oh yeah, Dolores. You want to squeeze through? Let's consider this for a while. Let's ponder. Do you want to squeeze through? I don't know if we want to squeeze through this or not. You guys okay? You know what? Let's just save the game a little bit. Right there. I'm gonna take a little break because I really need to pee and I don't want to see what's in here and then go pee. So I'm gonna go pee. But I'm also gonna do this. Let's see. I'm gonna do this. 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 Aw, that doesn't count as voice. Fine. Okay, wait. No. Shh. I got a good idea.
There you go.
Be right back. Hi. How's the pooping going? Sounds good. Sounds nice. I like it. Oh. I think it's a comforting thing. Maybe just me. Okay, fine. Let's go back to this normal mode, shall we? Guys, please stop this. This has gone on too long, I feel. Sound? Music. There we go. Oh yeah, freaking elevator man. Please no. Okay, elevator music down. Voice is good. We're good. Now, I'm gonna eat a cracker. We should have a Tom and Jerry cracker. What, did you not like the grunting and moaning? Why not? What's so bad about this? I also have a beer. Like the lightest, sissiest, grocery storest beer of them all. Anyway, should we go in here? Let's look at the door.
I think I can squeeze through the opening now.
Yeah. Did we do it? Okay, fine.
I think I can squeeze through the opening now.
Yeah, I get it, please. No. Oh, now it opens. Looking at us.
Holy!
Why?
Oh, you said it, clown.
I'm not that hideous.
This can't be.
It's just me.
It's not possible. What have you done, Uncle Chuck?
What is it? Fan fiction. Twilight fanfiction. Oh. That's not so bad.
Those look like bouncing wings.
They do.
Ransom.
Look at the wangs. Wangs? Why were they so horrified about this? This looks cool, no? All for nothing. Up to black. The end. Cliffhanger. Next game, 2 years from now. Anyway. What is this? Dolores, maybe not walk up to a big lightning. Can I not? Really? No comment at all on anything here? Okay. Well. Hey, did everyone's thingies update now? Oh, find out what happened to Dad. Wait, what is she done? Steal. And the dot. Is there a dust here? Guys, you need to move. You need to move out of the way. Everyone up into the electrical mayhem storm. Dust?
I'm sad now. That was a burp of sadness.
Oh, hey, Mitchell. What's happening? You made it just in time for the burps. We're doing it. Anyway. Go down. Specks of dust. Oh, shit. Look, what if there's specks of dust around here and we don't see it because of all this... Oh, shit. We gotta look out in this little tiny hole. We see a speck of dust? I hear noises. Specks of dust? Any specks of dust? No. Oh. That's spooky. Don't mind me, I'm just looking for dust. I'm a nice guy. Anyway. Cheers. Cheers, Kaza. You're suing your parents? Why? Why? Did they ground you? That's just mean, man. Ah, scared of these guys.
I can't go out there. Those SRO-1 robots would kill me.
Yeah.
I'll need to find a manual to reprogram the robots without killing us all.
Where, though? And how? I mean, we do have a manual. We do have this. Also, Neon Dusk has followed you. Anyway. Wait. The factory AI is engaged. It is. Never enter the factory unless these have been disengaged. Shut down, dismemberment, factory lock, PF 24. Okay, let's call. Do I have reception in here?
The cell phone has no reception.
2493. Let's see what they say. Hello? 2493. We need help with the robots and shit. Stuff's going down. Help.
Thank you for calling the Pillowtronics Automated Security Information Line.
Thank you.
For today, proper start time for station one is 10:35.
That's it. That's it. Really? That's all. That's all the information we get. Ransom, you're expandable. Expendable. You go down there. Help out. Can we use a big strange tool on? I can't do anything with this. It's weird. Like, I feel like I could, like, because I have a wrench. I feel like I could literally throw a wrench into the wheel of fortune. But maybe not. Dolores? Could you maybe just sneak up on them and pull their tubes? Or maybe I could do it like Frogger style.
I can't go out there.
Now.
I can't go out there. Those SRO-1 robots would kill
true.
Me. I'll
pull
need to find a manual to reprogram the robots without killing us all.
Like, I there's nothing... There's nothing here. I can't interact with anything. It's weird. Throw the clown in? Yeah. That's what I figured. Maybe? No? All of this... I feel like this game... one issue I have with this game... Is that a speck of dust? No. One issue I have with this game is that it's... There's too much work for too little payoff. Like, you do a lot of shit that takes a long-ass time... And then not a lot, like, you instantly get stuck again or hindered again. Like, you want that release of just like, oh, all of this shit happens now. But then it doesn't. So now I'm stuck again. Now I don't know what to do again. Is that what's in the safe? Could be.
It's locked and there's no handle.
Oh, yeah. He's so upset about everything. It's locked and there's no handle. Okay, what do I do then? I need to get something to reprogram. I need to get a manual. Skateboard boyfriend has followed. Thank you. Okay. Well, you just chill out here for a minute. Right in the middle. Maybe we can use the chinchilla.
Oh, they're lean. You're so soft and fluffy.
Soft and fluffy. What about this? Did we read? No, let's not. Maybe the paperweight.
That doesn't seem to work.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to work, but what if that's the whole trick? What if someone else is more brave? Can you go down here and just go out? Just go out? Just go out here? Go out. I thought. For sure that I saw speck dust. Maybe I didn't. Fine. I got my eye on you, dust. Or do I? Anyway.
I can't go out there. Those robots would kill me.
How do you know, though, if you don't try? Maybe they're friendly. Can we blow them up? Oh. Put the bomb in here? Oh, fine. Whatever. Whoa! Yeah. He's just really into it. Like, he's like hypnotized by it. Spins. Cheers. Cheers. Blink. Nice. Okay. Well, that was pointless.
I remember this happy pillow guy. In fact, Uncle Chuck gave me a pillow that looked just like this. Gave me freaking nightmares.
Yeah, I was gonna say. He looks like... Dolores? It looks like Towley from South Park. Ugh, I hate that character so much. Okay. What do we need? What do we what do we need? We need a fingerprint. How do we get a fingerprint? Dolores, go to the, no, not the bunker. Go to a street. Fine. Don't forget to bring a towel. Don't forget to bring a trowel, I guess. That's a dog. Can I go in here? I feel like the arcade is gonna at some point be accessible as well, because it's unlocked, or it's lit up, but it's locked. Why are y'all saying go to the post office? What can I do here? I'm at the post office. I didn't win. Why am I here? What do I do? Hello?
Hi, Dolores.
Hi.
You back for some more of my great postal
jokes? No, please. Just give me a finger. Give me my uncle's finger. How's life?
How is life at the post office?
Busy, 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 Dolores.
Okay.
Being a federal employee isn't always as glamorous as it sounds.
Fantastic.
Not that I'm complaining. You know I love serving my country.
Great. I'm really interested in everything you're saying.
It's great Bye. To see you love your job. See ya, George.
Come back soon, Dolores.
Okay, fine. What do I do?
Hi, Dolores.
No, please, please, no.
Great
please,
jokes?
Please, let me just leave.
It's great to see you love your job. See ya, George.
Come back soon, Dolores.
No, I will not.
There are boxes waiting to be shipped.
Yeah, that's true.
Or picked up, but not by anyone in this game. It's a postal scale.
Steal
it says,
the scale.
For government use only. I don't want to pick that up.
Well, I want.
That tape is for official government business only.
Okay. Well, that was fun. I'm glad I went to the post office. Good shout, chat. Good. I'm glad. That helped a lot. Anyway, trash can?
Nothing in there but charred trash.
Charred trash? Why is
filled
it charred?
Filled to the brim with charred. Smelly trash.
Who charred it? Willie? You burn it. I want to see... Okay, wait. No, let's switch to her. I want to see what the notes on the billboard says. And Dolores won't read them for some reason. Because it's like, no, I've read those before. It's fine. Fine. No, I want to know. So dumb. Okay, what does these say? What does it say?
Get your geek on to the max.
Oh, yeah.
Playtime is over at the park arcade. Blast bad guys in a tournament of our latest game. Die, enemy, die.
Yeah, I want to go play that.
Wanted. Booze donations.
Oh, yeah,
turn
really.
Your dials to KSCU uh-huh. Pigeon Brothers Plumbing.
Uh-huh.
Bust on down to the bakery, because Ricky's Cakes is good.
Oh,
your
we know
sheriff
that.
Wants you to be clean and green arena.
Green arena.
Don't safely first savings, where saving safely is saving smartly. Please note that homeless people and safely first savings, where saving safely is saving smartly.
Saving
Please
safely
note that
is saving smartly.
And
That's fun to say.
Tentacle creatures okay. are not eligible for small business loans.
That's good.
Roses are red, pillows are white. Get our special bundle and stay up all night. $50 Valentine's special at Fancy Nancy Flowers, sponsored by Pillowtronics.
Would you want to? I don't know if that's good. Pillow advertising. If it's advertised to keep you up all night, which I feel is the opposite of what pillows are supposed to do. No? Get our pillows. They'll keep you up all night. It's like, I'm not sure about that. Fine. Let's just go steal some more tape then. At least I can do that as an officer. Pick up some tape.
Go easy on the tape. We're almost out.
Yeah, but you never use it. Just steal it. Look, I have tape now. Bye. Well, can I just use this on this?
I'll keep it outside of the kit.
Yeah. Well, anyway. What do I have? No, stop. Let's use the tape on the key.
Nah, must be a better use for it.
I don't think so. Let's use the tape on the wrench.
Nah, must be a better use for it.
I don't think so. Let's use the tape on the strange tool.
Nah. Must be a better use for it.
I don't think so. Let's use the sticky tape on the button.
Nah, must be a better use for it.
I don't think so. Let's use the sticky tape on the handle.
Nah, must be a better use for it.
I don't think so. Okay, fine. Well, for now, that was fun. What are you doing? Just watching that turn? Good job. What are you doing? What have you got to do? Oh, yeah. Is there any place we've been that has dust that we haven't... That's the thing as well. Like, you gotta go to all the places as all of the characters, because sometimes there's just dust. Go back.
Mumbo jumbo, mumbonius, etc., etc.
Shift plus one. No! He went back. I didn't want to go back. I just wanted to open the thing and then tease it a little bit. Good job. Well, I did it. I went here. No, you're the one. What can I do? Wrench
it's
this.
It's an odd-looking plumber's wrench that says Wrenchtron 3000.
Yeah, it is. Gotta go, Nat. All right, bye. Thanks for stopping by. Take care. I'm gonna go in here again. Use the dust on these. Use the dust on this.
I don't want to waste the powder.
No, that's
on
true.
That.
Use the dust on this. Use the mail the
I don't
dust.
Waste the powder
use
on
the
that.
Dust on this.
I don't want
to use
waste
the dust on
that.
The
I don't want to waste
use
the
dust
on
that. This. Use the dust on the postal worker. Use the dust on the postal worker. Use the dust on sign.
I don't want to waste the powder.
Use
on
the
that.
Dust on the door.
I don't want to waste the powder on that.
Use the tape on this. Use the tape on the boxes.
Nah, must be a better use for
use
it.
Use the tape on the sign.
Nah, must be a better
use
for it.
Use the tape
it.
On the postal worker. Shut him up. No. Look at the wrench.
It's an odd-looking plumber's wrench that says Wrenchtron 3000.
Yeah. What fingerprints are we trying to get? We're trying to get Chuck's fingerprints. Because we need to get into the safe in his office. And we don't have anything. Well, we do have things that has, well, that would potentially have fingerprints on them, like the handbook, the key, his journal. But she's like, nah, let's not waste the fingerprint stuff on that, because obviously they don't have fingerprints. Because that would be logical, and that's just dumb. Wait, go to the post office to get the tape and use it on the murder weapon? What is the murder weapon? What murder weapon? Do we have a murder weapon? Where is the murder weapon? I don't have a murder weapon. I have a tube puller. No? I don't have a murder weapon. I can't use it on the murder weapon. The murder weapon, what did we do with the murder weapon? Where is half of the things? Like her spice sauce. It's just gone. And he has a bottle, which I have no idea what to do with. I've tried everything. I've tried the tape on and the dust on everything. And she's like, nah, I don't want to waste it.
I'll keep it outside of the kit.
Yeah. Keep it outside the kit.
I'll keep it outside of the
yeah,
kit.
Yeah, for sure. Keep it outside. Go to Chuck's body and take his hand. That's what I wanted to do, but she's like, nah, it's too heavy to open the coffin. Which I think is bullshit. I think she's just lazy. Where's the cemetery? Here. Whoa. So fast. Because I don't see what the point is with being in here otherwise.
It's Chuck Edmonds' final. It's much too heavy to open, and I don't think I'd want to anyway.
Well, I'd think you'd want to. Let's use the strange tool on it.
It doesn't seem to fit that. I'm sure it
Let's
has
Let's use
a
the wrench on it.
It doesn't work on that.
Let's use the fingerprint
I don't
on
want
it.
To waste the powder on
yeah,
that.
Yeah, better not waste the powder. Ow. Check for the manual in the mansion library? I guess. Don't see how that would be a thing, though, because I don't think it would just... I can't even with her. I don't think it'd just be there. But, okay. Hey, Doug. Library. Because we've done this. Like, usually when you use a thing, you're done with that place.
This is Uncle Chuck's Indextron 3.
Yeah, okay.
I see there is a manual on the SR-01 security system. It's in section 2.1.
Wait, what do we need the manual for? We couldn't do anything. 2.1. Like, we couldn't do anything at the factory, though. I don't get it. this whole section of the game doesn't make any sense. Like, it went from being logical at the start, and now it's just, like, annoying, because nothing is, like, nothing gives. What am I looking for? Computer? No. This one. SR1 security body, blah, 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 Pilotron tube. Advanced forward and backward and side-facing radar. Okay. Programmed to ignore the three laws of robotics. That's not good. If the device is blah, blah, blah. Okay, fine. The easy access remote jumper programming box. Now that's a mouthful. Can be used to customize. Okay, blah, blah, blah. So the easy access remote jumper programming box is in his safe? I guess. Every 2 to 3 weeks, the robot should be shut down from maintenance. By jumpering the red jumper to the green jumper. Oh, the green jumper and the blue jumper. Okay.
Now I can reprogram those guard robots.
Can you? How? They're not... They're still moving around. What? No.
Now I can reprogram those...
Can you? How can you do that? Alright, I'll trust you then. I'll go to the factory, and you said you can just reprogram them, so fine. Let's just go reprogram them. Because, I'll just do that, I guess. Because she says she can do it now. Hello? Go down? What? There's a Discord? What, a Discord? For what? Do it.
I can't go out there. Those SRO
no, reprogram them.
Kill.
You told me. You just told me that you could.
Now
just
I
do
can
it.
Reprogram those guard robots.
Oh, great.
There
just
are
do it
hundreds
then.
Hundreds of robots out
yeah,
there.
Yeah, reprogram
I can't
them.
Go out there.
You idiot. Fine. Where am I? Oh, no. Where did the murder weapon go? Oh. No Joe. 2081 as followed. Thank you. I feel like we're missing, like, a whole bunch of stuff. Where am I? No, Main Street. Corner? I feel like they should have, like, Chuck's fingerprints on record. No.
It's a very dark and smelly flight of stairs leading up to the door.
Yeah, it is.
It's empty.
I feel like they should have... Wait, finger... I have, like, a finger thing. I have a finger... Where'd this go? I had like a book that had all the fingerprints of every one.
I'm not putting my finger in there.
No, that's true. Let's talk to it. I don't think Party Like It's 1999. What? What?
It should be.
Should be what? You didn't say anything. Three laws of robotics?
One. A robot may not injure a human being or a crew in action.
Yes.
Allow a human being to come to harm. Two, a robot must obey the orders given it by
yes.
human beings.
Yes. I know. I know. Please. I know. I don't care.
The first law. Three, a robot must protect its own existence as long as such.
I know. I know the laws of robotics. I know. Amazing. I've seen iRobot as well.
Party Light, it's 1999.
I feel like this should be the before my response before. Anyway, please no.
Entering hibernation state.
Thank you. Can I get my book back? I'll trade you. I'll trade you this book for that book that I put into you. No, fine. I must sneeze. That was fun. Okay, sheriff. Can I have another book? Where is the sheriff? Oh, he's at the hotel, of course. Anyway.
Just a bunch of files.
Okay. And files, we do not want files, of course.
Just a bunch of files.
Of course, and we do not want files, of course.
Wanted. Huh? A meteor?
Huh?
Insert three reports from the Bloodtron 3000,
thank you.
Fingertron 3000, and Facetron 3000 into the Arresttron 3000 to issue an arrest warrant.
Okay. We've done that. Ages ago.
Wanted. Shady Jane.
Oh,
and
okay. Well, that was pointless. Got literally nothing out of that. Good. Great. Job. Good job.
Maybe they should call it vampire.
Right. No. There you go. I'll join you. Well, anyway. Body? What about the body? You say things with such confidence, and then it turns out to not be right? Okay, fine. I'll go to the body. What do I do with it?
He's pixelated even more.
Right.
If the coroner waits much longer, he'll be able to use him as a coffee table.
Take a fingerprint.
It's been in the water so long, its fingers are waterlogged.
Right.
Might as well try to fingerprint a prune.
Yeah, that's true. I didn't make the sounds. That's true. Well, that was pointless. Also,
that's the highway into town.
Yeah, it is. Anyway, no, please don't go back there. Let's see if we miss some dust though. Is that dust? No, it's just flowers. It's bullshit. Walk in the middle of the street. Be a rebel. Come on, or not. The graveyard. Is that a dust? No. Is that one? No. That's boring. The panel by the robots? Yeah, I couldn't interact with anything though. That's the annoying thing. Like, everything here seems so like, yeah, just reprogram them with this. No, I can't, I literally can't click anything here. Oh! Except for this hidden thing. Nothing that blinks and looks interactable.
SR-01 robots in patrol.
Yeah, okay, I don't care.
That jumper board is for an SR-01.
Yeah, that's true. What was it? Bluetooth. Wait, what? By jumpering the red at C-40. What?
Now I can reprogram.
Warning, SR-01 robots in patrol mode.
C-40, jumpering the red one? Oh, like that.
Danger, SR-01 robots in attack mode.
Is that good? Whoa, look at them go. Let's go out there now.
I can't go out there.
Oh, come on, live a little. With the... No. With emphasis on little. Maybe? No? Maybe not. Okay, fine. What's the green one? B-56 and C-34?
Now I can reprogram those guards.
Yeah, you
danger.
Can, right?
Danger.
B-56?
B-56. In attack mode.
B-34? What was it? B-34? What was it? Get back. What was it? G-34.
Now I can reprogram.
Bingo.
Danger.
G-34.
SR-01 robots in maintenance mode. It is now safe to enter factory.
That should disable the robots.
Did it though? Okay. She's squinty eyes.
It looks all clear now. All clear. The robots are all resting in the corner down there.
Great. Specks of dust? Oh. Why? Pointless. Oh shit, is it making like... Well, maybe it's inserting like follicles into a... No. Into another... Areno. Alright, anyway. Can I go... I wanna go in there. I wanna ride this, can I? Maybe not. We did get a speck of... ha-has. What am I... Oh no, is this another... Ah-ha! Dude, this is a speck of dust plethora, extravaganza. What is this? Push the buttons. Type stuff? No, maybe not. Installing virus. Now, I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. What is this? Duck? A duck? A duck factory? Oh, a dust. Maybe it is a duck. Maybe the dusts are bits of pillows. We could stuff our own pillow with dust. I'm into
it. It's my specs.
How many are we missing? Three more. Holy crap. We're so close. What is this? Really no comment at all? Okay. Oh, a dust. Locking mech. Oh! Another one. Okay, we're done. Those are the best things in the game. What is this?
It's a foolproof electronic locking mechanism.
Is it really? Can we use it?
Nothing happens.
Oh, it was foolproof, and then it kept me out, which makes me a fool. That's sad. Calendar.
That picture looks familiar. Kind of like Thimbleweed Park without any buildings. It's locked.
Yeah. Office key. Use it. Oh. Hey, it's a speck of dust. What? It's arcade. It's a... It's a glass. It's a hat.
Great protection from UVA and UVB.
Pick it up.
Very important
pick
for
up.
Pirates.
Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it. Oh, pick it up. Put it on. This is all right. That's all right. Look at that sneaky ass face with freaking ass. I'm gonna stand over here. Yeah. Yeah. Stand. Just stand and look out the window.
Ahoy, mateys. Everything you gaze upon shall be yours.
Hey, it's a book. Pick it up. Oh no, volume. There's a volume 2. Oh shit. Yeah, okay, fine. It's not as long. Okay, well. It's story time again. So. It is true. A lot makes sense now. Where is Dolores' mother? Interesting. Been spending more and more time in the lab with the AI and our text adventure. It's unlocking some interesting mysteries. My previous assumptions about it and the world seem to be correct. More research and falling deeper into this rabbit hole. Odd things I never considered before are making sense. Thimbleweed Park has 80 residents, but 3,000 people in the phone book. That is strange. It didn't make sense until I considered the impossible. Oh my god. This is terrifying. The AI says there's only one way, but I've started to suspect it. Is it telling me the truth? We are being watched. I am being watched. The AI is not what it says it is. Areno? I am now convinced the AI is not an AI at all, but something else. Something from a different world. The same world from the people from the phone book are from.
That's
our world. This is gonna be a meta game about us, the players, being the watching people, and it's actually us watching them, because all of the surveillance footage has been through the players' eyes, so to speak. I create, and he created this text adventure, which is more than a text. I created a small Tron tube that lives deep in my text adventure, and it is uncoupled from us. It keeps counting up and up. We must be resetting? I need to go deeper. The deeper I go, the less they can watch me. They aren't paying attention to what happens below. Man, I always pay attention to what happens below. They're only watching at the surface. Fool. Franklin keeps trying to get the factory restarted to make stuffed animals. I can't let this happen. My world will be discovered. I need more power. Reverse radio transmissions might do it. Franklin has been taken care of. Oh. I'd feel bad if he was my real brother. Aw. Did he have him murdered? Franklin called a foreign investor to come in and evaluate the factory for possible investment. The AI says I need to stop this. I don't know if I can trust the AI. Maybe I can. I have a plan to deal with the foreign investor. I'll set the gears in motion. Can't tell if everything is unraveling or coming together. Another reset. I can feel them now, even without the uncoupled tube. The Pilotron machine is done. The text adventure is perfect. I don't think they noticed. I can hide there. But before I go, I need to leave Dolores some clues. If anyone can figure it out, it's her. This has to stop. There is only one way. I'm sorry. Ignorance is truly bliss. If only I'd stayed ignorant. If I'd just let Franklin make his stuffed toys, we'd be rich and ignorant. Living in. Can't think about this. This is my last journal entry. I'd say more, but they can read this. I've hidden the clues all around Thimbleweed Park. I need to be careful. They are not noticed by them. The specks of dust. They need to think it was their idea. Dolores will see it though. Please, Dolores, be as smart and resourceful as I know you are. Goodbye. Did he do a transcendence and hide himself? That's the con. No, that's Cat. The Cat Show. That's the bridge with the murder. It's a glass.
I don't think this glass has been washed.
Oh, shit. We need to fingerprint it. Come on.
Ah, you're all the way over here. Oh, jeez, oh gosh. Bring your thing. Bring your dust.
Oh, shit. You need to go all the way. Okay, fine. I know, right? Gasp.
Le gasp.
So he's... Maybe then he's still alive. He just transferred his consciousness. And his body is just an empty shell. And he's hiding Leonardo DiCaprio style. Just like in another level of existence. Another plane of existence. Like one level down from reality. Maybe. Ooh, that was a long trek. Let's have a bit of a... Good. And we are ready to move on, I think. In here? Hello? Hi. Dolores? Why are you wearing a pirate hat? Shh. Don't mention it. Don't talk about it. We don't talk about the pirate hat. Use it.
I'd have to pick it up
first. Oh, yeah, of course. Well, don't like, fingerprint it. Okay, use this on this. Boom, baby. And then we tape it. Yeah, and we have a fingerprint. Anyway, Dolores, what do you got? What do you got? Use it.
That doesn't seem to work.
No, of course. Oh. I'm not allowed. Painting.
I think I've seen this painting somewhere before.
Yeah, how about in his frickin' office? Okay, can you please... I hope this is not, like, too police businessy. Give this to her.
Thanks.
Ah, phew. Now you can go back to the house and use it on the thingy. And we boop boop and we get a floppy? Maybe. Hey, Doug. What's happening? Digging? Maybe, yeah. A little bit. An intervention is needed. for the slurps. No! Okay. I love that you can just keep the pirate hat. I wonder what happens if you put it on ransom, though. How many dusts? One more. Oh, no! Use the fingerprint. Thank you. What's in here?
That worked. There's something inside.
Boop. Okay, pick it up. Is it volume 3? Oh. Chuck's passwords. Well, that's bad. CompuServe. Prodigy the source. Office computer. Genie. Quantum link. Habitat. Bibs. Think of better passwords. Yeah. Chuck. secret two. Good. Password 123. That's a nice one. That's always a safe one. I like it. Chip and Randy. Chuck, you're weird. You know what? We want to like cover our. Is there anything in here more?
The safe is open, but totally empty.
Okay, let's close it, and let's use the painting. Now no one will ever know. Okay, back we go. We still need to find one more dust, though. I bet it's at the secret meeting. Dude. Yes. I know it. I feel it. Nope. I know it to be true. I feel it in my fingers. I feel it in my bones. Go back. Okay, we have a password. I wonder if you can just... Nah, let's make a canon. Let's make it realistic. I was gonna say, I wonder if you can just switch to Agent Ray and just use the password because they seem to just have a hive mind of knowledge, these people. But let's not do it. I want to be Dolores. She's like the main bitch. The basic, well, not the basic. The other ones are the basic ones. Exit. No. He's the main dude. What's happening? What are you staring at the painting for? Is it nice? Does it speak to you? Oh, yeah. I needed a disc, not a password. What is this? Dance on it. Nope. Criminal? No, I don't want to... Can we just not go get one of the discs? Outside? The ones with... Oh.
I don't want to close that.
No, that's true. The ones with the viruses? Right. The hive mind is canon. I think it is. Because...
It's a foolproof electronic locking mechanism.
Yeah, that's true. Because I think they're all robots, or... I think it's gonna go, like, all meta. Like, this is a game. Actually, it's supposed to be a game, and Chuck made it or something. But anyway, like, I think that we are the watchers on the wall, as it were. Can I just use this?
Nothing happens.
Yeah, it does. It makes a burp noise. Well, that didn't work. How about the secret meeting then? Can we use any of this? No, not really. How do we get to the secret meeting? Use this. Use the special tool, maybe. Can we
no
just-
No need to change anything. The robots are now in maintenance mode. Aww. And totally, totally safe.
I'm gonna just turn them back onto attack mode when she's still in here. It's like, well, shit, what happens? Use a strange tool. I've seen
that doesn't seem to work.
No, it doesn't seem to work, but what if it secretly did actually work and something happened someplace? Maybe not. We still have a Betamax tape for some reason. Anyway. Use a special tool on the security door. Maybe. I don't think so.
It doesn't seem to fit that. Yeah. I'm sure it has a very important use near the end of the game.
Throw the glass at
Better
it.
Better not. Might smudge the fingerprints.
I don't care. We don't need it.
It's some sort of locking mechanism.
Sure is.
Nothing happens.
Except for the burr. We go in here with him. I just want to see. Where is Dolores at? Oh, shit. She's all the way. Okay, no. You know what? You go to the factory. Oh. Oh, well, all right. Dolores!
I can't reach that.
No, you can't. That's a shame. I feel like Dolores needs to hand over the hat to Ransom because I really just want to see him put it on. Go, Dolores, go. Please, 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 please. Please, 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 please. Just go. Dolores, hey, Ransom. Okay, can I give the hat to Ransom? Because he said that he hates the hats, right?
I don't wear
hats. Yeah. Aw. Fair enough.
Thanks.
Dolores, you better put that shit right on again. There you go. Nice. Clown pirates? Why not? That'd be the best. What's he doing? Chilling. Raze. What are you doing? You've missed out on all of the shit that's just gone down. It's just been standing there staring at the freaking fan all this time. It's fine, dude. Fine. I get it. Fans are nice. I bet he did the thing where he like talked into it So it sounded like he was a robot. Like all this time, he's just been standing there. These are floppies, no? Can we steal them? Nope. Hey, girl. On here? No. This looks like a trap door to me.
I wonder what Chalk was monitoring.
Monitoring? Chalk. Yeah, I wonder that too sometimes. But then I don't. Also, passwords. What do we need the passwords for? Can the ghost get in the security door? No, he's not allowed to leave the graveyard. Like, if you go too far, he's like, nope, not gonna do it.
Some weird power is keeping me close to the portal to the hotel.
Yeah,
I can't get over there.
Game development restrictions. Okay, fine. Secret meeting, right? Can we go there? So I have a bunch of passwords. What do we need passwords? Oh, yeah. What do we need a bunch of passwords for? Did I get the Specter Dust in the ThimbleCon contest room? I think so. I don't know, because it's different with different people. Whoa. Maybe. Maybe there is one. We can go check. Well, as Dolores. I don't know. It seems to make a difference who you are and where you're from. What you do, as long as you love me. Yeah, no, there's no dust. Oh, there is a dust. Wait, this is the last one. Okay, we better save this in case, like, the world explodes. Pick up the last speck of dust. It's the last speck of dust. It is, it's it. Oh, also, Lele has followed. Yeah, the final speck. Do we dare?
It's my specks of dust.
Great. Well, that was fun. So, about that secret meeting. Can we go there now? I have a bunch of dust. Maybe they'll let me in because I'm cool now. Wanna go to a secret bunker? That's it. Yep. I hope that's it. If that's it and nothing more happens and it's never mentioned again for all of the rest of the game, that'd be hilarious. Yeah. Do I have anything? Anyone? I wonder if. Okay. I have an idea. I wanna try this. I wonder if you pick up. Oh hi. Sorry. I wonder if you pick up more radioactive goop, which does glow, and then you go into the van. Does that no? Does that mean it light up the van? Where's the goop? It was over here, right? She's all like, I can't see what's going on. You can
it's
get
now
more.
Filled to the brim with radioactive waste.
You can get more. Okay, go back here now. And then we go in here and we pour the goop all over. Because it's pour it on the hat. Go in. Because I have goop now. Ooh, baby. Am I going to the Ministry of Magic? Whoa. More healthy green Kool-Aid? Yeah. It's probably better for you than actual Kool-Aid. Hey.
Dolores,
Chuck, 1, 2, 3.
Are you gonna use your mind control ray on us?
Yeah.
It's
in the hat.
Out! Out before you change my mind!
No. Well, that was... That was a little bit anticlimactic, gotta say. Okay, fine. Let's be a clown. Clown? Clown. Can I give the radioactive goop to clown? Clown? Clown. Clown? Okay, you give... Okay, wait. You give goop to clown.
What the f***? You can't carry this...
I know, right? It's weird how that works. Do you have goop? Okay, so he can go in now. Are they more friendly towards Ransom? Pizza dude. Yeah, right? Okay, can I skip this? Yeah, thanks. Hi, I'm not gonna murder people.
Ransom, welcome to our important meeting. We were waiting for you. And don't forget to take your goodie bag before leaving.
Okay. We all float down here. Bye. Goodie bags! Pigeons! Mailmen!
We're starting the meeting now. Please, gather around.
What the shit? Everyone's here! That guy! And...
Hello all, thank you for coming to this very important informational meeting. I'm Brett Lockdown, and that's my brother Chet guarding the elevator.
Oh. Hiya. Hi.
First I have to ask...
It just comes in. No
way!
I mean, I do have a hive mind with them.
Let's begin. Have you heard the signals? The government is controlling your mind.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They are taking away your free choice. We are becoming mindless sheep with no control over our
totally,
destiny.
Dude.
Fight back.
Yeah.
Are you with us?
Yeah.
No. Yes.
Yes.
No, yes.
I'm with you.
What's the right answer?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I mean,
that's
yes.
All for now. Stay vigilant.
The
and
signals.
Don't forget to take a goodie bag.
They're strong.
Leave.
Hey, no pinching. Ow! Hey!
No shoving!
Out of the way!
Watch it!
Hey! No pushing!
Out of the way! No shoving! Ouch!
No.
It's three people. What are all these things? Whoop, whoop, whoop. Open them. Open them. Walk around. Go. Hello? Picard? Where am I? Ransom? Come back. No, that was scary. Okay. Oh. Can I go back? No. Fine. Okay, fine. Can I take three goodie bags? Let's see if I can do that. Back. Oh, shit. I didn't get one.
I already got one.
Oh, but I want a more. Open it. A floppy. And a brick.
It's pretty heavy. It's a brick wrapped in aluminum. Hard to unwrap.
It's C4. Can I make a hat out of this? Head, no? Use it on nothing.
Looks like a strange floppy disk. It says Silbury Hacker Boot Disk.
Yeah, nice. Ooh, also,
it's a brick of C4 explosive. Better be very careful with this.
Yeah. I wonder if we can hook that up to a device. Okay, fine. Let's go.
I can't use the map here. Gotta take that goddamn elevator.
No, no.
Thanks for coming.
Chet, no.
Stay vigilant.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Anyway, are you even a pizza guy? Oh, Josie Joyner. Let's follow. Thanks. Are you even a pizza guy? Are you just wearing a pizza to be a creepy guy? Or are you actually a pizza guy?
Are you even a pizza guy?
It's just a cover. So I can go find new recruits without drawing the eye of the man.
Yeah.
It's like Brett always tells me, you got to blend in.
Oh, nice. And a giant slice of talking pizza totally blends in here in a town that doesn't have a pizza joint, right?
Oh, yeah.
Exactly. Hide in plain sight.
Idiot.
Anyway, I don't want to talk to you.
I think I left my hot plate on. Gotta run.
Yeah, bye, bye, bye.
What a waste of time.
You're not
don't
as cool.
To take a goodie bag.
I
got
one.
Shut up. You're not as cool as Jeremy. What? The stoner. Hi, Dolores. Do you want a no? Do you want a break of C4? No. Give the floppy.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Okay. You go. Waka tiki wa kudal. Ah, see what it is. This is a reference. Okay. No pizza? No pizza. Okay, fine. Fine. My little follow thing is off? Oh, yeah. It might be. Because of the size change. Okay, go back in. Anyway. What are you watching, man? There's nothing on. Use the floppy?
It's booting up.
Dolores, I feared you would come.
Uncle Chuck? Where are you?
I have uploaded myself into the Pillow Factory's master computer.
You did it!
Pillowtron? You uploaded yourself to Pillowtron?
Not just the Pillowtron, but the Pillowtron 3000, TM. And I am now more intelligent and powerful than anyone in the world.
He did a Johnny Depp.
The things I know would blow your mind. This is your mind. This is your mind blown. And there is nothing
nice
you can do to stop
PSA.
Me. The computerized world will bend to my every will.
Uncle Chuck, you have lost your mind.
No, Dolores, I have gained a mind, a more powerful mind, a mind linked to the fabric of creation. Join me, Dolores, before it's too late.
I will not join you, Uncle Chuck. I will find you and stop this insane plan of yours.
What even is his plan?
The games begin.
What's gonna happen? Oh. Well, all right then. That was weird, but he did, like I said, he was uploaded into the hive, or the computer, like Johnny Depp, in Transcendence, which is a good movie, and I recommend watching. Find out what happened to, go deeper into the factory and find out what happened to Uncle Chuck. I mean, we kind of know, though. And also, we have the dust, so what could go wrong? Hi, can I use this?
It's locked with a foolproof electronic locking mechanism.
It is foolproof. Can we blow it up with it? Go deeper. Okay. Oh, yeah. Can we blow it up with the C4?
It's a brick of C4 explosive.
Let's see if we can blow it up with the C4. Let's just blow it up with C4. Come on, mate. Hurry up. Let's just blow it up with the C4. Use the C4 on the door. Okay, I think we should step back a little bit, maybe, potentially? Just a couple of paces? Just a little bit? Okay, Ransom, you're up. Use the this. On the this. Oh, shit.
Take cover! It's gonna blow!
Good. 4 feet is enough. Why not? Fine. Dolores, you go. You're up. Go back. Go, go. Go, 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 go. Ooh. Certain death. Yeah, walk to certain death. I don't know.
My evil computer-controlled robot arms are too powerful for you!
Yeah, you're probably right about that one. Can I use the dust?
That doesn't seem to work.
Oh. What were we saying? Sorry. Make them red.
You will never defeat me!
I'm not going in there.
No, I just wanted to throw the paperweight.
That doesn't seem to work.
Yeah, maybe not.
I have become one with Pillowtron 3000! And you are all doomed!
Yeah, probably. Well, anyway. What is he talking about? Okay. Go deeper. Yeah. So everyone's going deeper into the factory by now. Where is he? Oh, yeah. Go deeper in the factory. And did we check his? Go deeper in the factory. And escape. We knew this. Well, anyway. I think I'm gonna leave the stream here. We made some decent progress. What time is it? It is, it's almost 11. So it's been about 2.5 hours total, I think. Counting issues and all. But, well, for now. I think I'm gonna go. Good cliffhanger. Yeah, right?
It continues to the next corner.
Yeah, it does. It really does. Hey, talk to Ransom. Talk to Ransom. Aw. Okay, you know what? We'll end it on a good note. Let's do this. The epic conclusion, we'll have to wait for next time. Yeah, I think we'll finish it next time, don't you think? It's been going on for like a good, like, how long is it? Have I been playing this? This isn't, wait, no, back. Yeah, right. How long have I been playing this? Save the game. I've played this game for a good 16 hours almost. So I feel like it should be the end pretty soon. That's a pretty long game. Oh, anyway, what is this Discord? What is the Discord you're talking about? Are you sending me a Discord? What is the Discord? What is the Discord? What is the point of the Discord? I don't understand. Anyway, I know, right? 16 goddamn hours. That's a lot. That's a lot of hours. Dave. Cool. Okay, and we still have... I don't know why... Oh yeah, because we need to talk to Dolores. And to do that, I need to get the crystal. And to get the crystal, I need to get the dude away from the balcony at the hotel, which I don't know how to do. And then we have the...
There is no way to get by my...
I'm not going in there.
Can you use this strange tool?
It doesn't seem to fit that. I'm sure it has a very important use near the end of the
game.
You're probably
going in there. No, that's probably for the best. Okay, fine. Anyway, I'm gonna go. Farewell. Everybody. Okay. Should we do like a little end thing? Just for now? Just like this? Wow. Look, it's me. I'm all up in here. Nice. I like this cam. Kind of works. It like, because it's like better with light, I think. And it's better with colors and everything. Hi. I'm gonna go, though. I'm big, yeah. I'm super big. I'm like huge. I'm way too big. For my own good. Kind of scary when you think about it, but anyway, thanks for stopping by. I'm gonna go, but until next time, what day is today? Tuesday. Have a great Tuesday. I thought it was a weekend. I was gonna go like, oh, have a good weekend, but no, it's Tuesday. Anyway, goodbye. 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 Goodbye.